story of the mobile goat on the grand old southern shore. In the lovely isle of Newfoundland, where goats don't roam no more. It's about a man named Dylan, whose cursing was of note. And how he was digging for spuds one day when he spoke to the mobile goat. Now that goat had been stealing, digging spuds for 20 years or more. And every time he saw him, Dylan cursed and raged and swore. He was digging hard in his field this time. The goat was chewing away near a great big 6-foot granite rock. Well, Dylan heard him say, are you digging them, Dylan? Are you digging them deep? Are you piling them, Dylan, in a nice big heap? Oh, I'm digging them, says Dylan, not enough to fill a boat. But I'd be digging them more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat. But I'd be digging them more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat. Now Dylan got the fright of his life when he knew just what took place. And he said, good Lord, to the devil himself, come to snatch me from your grace. Come to take me for my sacrilege and my rotten life of sin. And he ran like mad down the hill to home, and the goat just pitched right in. But they say it was the priest just passing by when he heard old Dylan curse on the goat and the spuds and the Lord above for making all things worse. Just to hush the roars at heaven's above, he thought he'd bid good day. And as he passed the garden fence, the good priest he did say, are you digging them, Dylan? Are you digging them deep? Are you piling them, Dylan, in a nice big heap? Oh, I'm digging them, says Dylan, got enough to fill me boat. But I'd be digging them more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat. I'd be digging them more if it wasn't for you, you rotten, stinking goat. You could never tell Dylan to the priest who spoke to stop his cursing spree. Passing quietly behind that rock so Dylan couldn't see. And to this day in Mobile, on that grand old southern shore, there's a thousand who believe the goat spoke out when Dylan swore. Are you digging them, Dylan? Are you digging them deep? Are you piling them, Dylan, in a nice big heap? Oh, I'm digging them, says Dylan, got enough to fill me boat. But I'd be digging them more.